The difference between men who have sex with men and gay men is really about the difference between sexual orientation and sexual identity. So it's a term we use in HIV prevention to include all men who have sex with men, regardless of whether they identify as gay. So it's a lot more of an accurate term to include the entire group that we believe has an elevated risk of contracting HIV, regardless of whether they identify as gay or not.
The difference between gay and men who have sex with men is largely, and people will have different views on this, but I would say is about identity. You know, that men who have sex with men includes is about sexual activity. It's about people who do particular things, and gay, from my perspective, would be about claiming an identity. Some people, of course, would say that there is gay sex. I don't think there's any such thing. And that really is at the heart of the difference.
We generally use the term MSM, men who have sex with men, because some men who have sex with men wouldn't necessarily describe themselves as gay or bisexual. They may be in a heterosexual relationship, they may have occasional sexual encounters with other men, but they wouldn't necessarily define themselves as gay or bisexual. So men who have sex with men is more of a broad term to encompass behaviour rather than identity.